Ryan pumps to get away. Austin back deep. And the puck taken on the far side by Stedman Bailey. Bailey down the sideline, and he will take it all the way. The Seahawks were faked out by Austin. He set up for the return on the left side. The kick went to the right, and it's Bailey who takes it back 86 yards for a Rams touchdown.
That looks like something you see on the internet, Darryl, with all these trick plays.
No, this is something that Jeff Fisher talked to us about, Tony. He's got John Ryan. Now, when he's out near midfield, he is so consistent with that rugby-style kick. It's almost always to the right, the defensive right. This kick is always going to go down here. Now, watch to the other side. They're going to make it look like the ball has drifted to the right. Look at the Seahawks chasing it.
And the ball lands up top here on the 10-yard line. Even faked our cameraman out.
Again, they blitz, they sling it out, and this time Dunn on a play similar, and then he laterals it back to King, and King,
are you kidding me?
Is going to get the first down and get it to the 50-yard line, and then he's whacked out of bounds, and flags come in all over the place.
That Manziel was inserted, kind of altered the rhythm a little bit, but they like this. They want their opposing team to have to devote practice time to this package during the week.
Well, they want to be able to provide a smart lane for their offense.
Wide open throw down the field, it's Manziel! Penalty markers are flying down as they fooled everyone on that play. 37 yards with a the penalty.
28, offense. Ken Nenner was not set prior to the snap. 5-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
They're going to call Terrence West.
Sally, look at this play here. Manziel is on the field there, and Shanahan giving him the signal of when to break out into his route.
He's wide open. It looked like he was just talking to the coaches. He had his back to the formation. Didn't even know they snapped the ball. The coach said, okay, now you can go run your route.
Hey, go! Clemson! Let it go!
And they snap it. And now here comes a double reverse, and they throw the ball to Brady. Across midfield, will step out of bounds. How about that? Amendola and Brady on the receiving end.
Under Bill Belichick's direction, New England has never been shy about doing things. Brady makes it look like he's got some confusion. They direct snap it. I believe the James White, he tosses it to Danny Amendola, and he hits Tom Brady. See, Brady, he's doing a great acting job there. And now he sneaks out and catches the ball. Nice catch.
Here is A.J. Trapasso, who will do the punting, the regular punter. And we've got a trick play here. And it is Trapasso who will carry the ball for a first down inside the 20 and all the way to the end zone for a touchdown. Goes 40 yards on a 4th and 10.
They're going to fake the reverse to Michael Griffin, the safety. The old Statue of Liberty looking play. Everybody assumes that they're going to give him the football. And the punter takes off with the ball. And here we go, Al. Not a bad way to start the season.
16 seconds left. They still have a prayer, but not much more.
Well, they have two timeouts. And the one thing that I would not do is kick this thing, squib kick this thing short.
No, I'd kick it deep. I would make them use as much of the clock and take my chances on a return as opposed to squib kicking it. Let them get it with about 12 seconds to go and a possibility for a play.
Dyson and Bird are deep. Taken by Neal. He gives it to Wycheck. Wycheck, that looked like a forward pass. Taken by Dyson.